Hello, my name is Justin Williams, and I'm a student representative for the Dating and Domestic Violence Prevention Program. It is my honor to talk to you today about our bystander intervention program. The purpose of this program is to empower you to refuse to be silent when you see incidents of dating violence, domestic violence, sexual assault, and stalking on our campus. Many times, victims of these crimes are not in a position to be able to speak up for themselves. It takes someone who is willing to say something when they see something. There are four things you must remember to be an effective bystander. One, see the problem. Two, overcome all obstacles. Three, assume responsibility. And four, respond. And just how do you respond? You respond in three ways, by being direct, delegate, and distract. We'll have a stronger campus community when all of us get involved. Thank you.